Good morning, everyone.
Hi.
Stieb, Stieb, whatever. I was talking to my oldest daughter this week, and I was asking her to get on our webpage and listen to our brother Dave's message of about 3 weeks ago. It was really a good one. It kind of, if you didn't know whether you're saved or not, he kind of told you how to know whether you were saved or not. And I know I was sure listening to it. And so I want to bring this up too, because I know that we have visitors here today, and maybe some of you haven't heard it. But if you go to, it's Friendship Baptist Church, Sun City Center. Now just take the first letter, FBCSCC.org, and get on messages, and you can go back the whole year and get them. But there's really some good messages, especially last week we were talking about figures I've never heard about, you know, trillions and multi-trillions. It was amazing. It was really a wonderful message. Of course, the main reason was to talk about God in it too. So. Okay, this morning, I'm going to play again a couple favorites. Amazing Grace, and His Name is Wonderful. So. Thank you.
Oh.